In this video, we'll show you how to access your system settings and to make some adjustments such as units and time format. So let's press on the run button. Let's get down to our menu and we're going to go all the way down to settings and we're going to scroll through and get to system. From here, we can adjust the language, clock. We can, if we have other clock faces installed, we can apply them to it. We can change the color profile, we can change the background, and of course we can change the time format from 24 hours to 12 hours, and to set the time automatically. So this should set with either a sync or with the GPS on to get the time. Here we can adjust the backlight settings. You can turn on a keys on alert or the wrist turn and your default timeout. We can change the timeout to longer if we wanted to. We can adjust our sounds. We can adjust the vibration also. We can also change the units from imperial to metric if we wanted to. And we can change a variety of settings here. We can mix and match our format, our pace speed preferences, and start of the week. Your data recording, usually leave it to smart. Or if you want to start from scratch, we can restore the default settings. And that's about it. Quickly, how to access the system settings and make some simple adjustments on your Garmin Forerunner 230 or 235. In this video, we'll show you how to set up an interval workout with your Garmin Forerunner 230 or 235. Let's say we want to do interval training, 10 minutes running, 1 minute walking. This is how we would set it up. Basically,